This is the story of Dracula, a creature who destroys all whom he touches. Dracula, the terrifying, the feared, who sleeps in the tombs of the dead by day and arises at night to inflict his terror upon the innocent and the unsuspecting.
You must help me. You must. You're my only hope. You must.
I'll help you. I promise.
Please try and understand. This is not Lucy, the sister you loved. It's only a shell, possessed and corrupted by the evil of Dracula.
How do you destroy a fiend who has so far proven himself indestructible? Those who come to end his reign of terror stay to become his victims.
Castle Dracula is somewhere here in Klausenburg. Will you tell me how I get there?
You ordered a meal, sir. As an innkeeper, it's my duty to serve you. When you've eaten, I ask you to go and leave us in peace.
This is the doctor who dares to challenge the vampire Dracula. This is the anguished man who fears for the lives of his beloved, the girl who is his sister, and the one that is his wife. Dracula, the bedeviled master of all that is evil.